Something you never want to doubt this guy, trust me.
And his opponent from Mumbai, India, weighing in at 220 pounds, Justice.
Guys, this one promises to make new faces over the past few weeks, that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Takes him out with a flapjack. Driver's seat after that slam. He delivers a hard clothesline. The powerbomb does its job. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face. Going for the double play with this move. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Everything changes.
Ain't no stopping him now. Ill-advised move. Just brings him down with authority there. This might be it. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
And there it is, boys.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get. And the neck took the brunt of that German suplex. With the knee now. And he lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Is the second time enough to end this match? Rattle that spine with a powerful scoop slam. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
He's bringing it back inside. Oh, no.
I'm afraid so, Cole. This is going to be great.
Look at this.
Yes.
The ref has got to put an end to these shenanigans. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Bray Wyatt.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This incredible beatdown. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This should do it right there. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Winning was the only option here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles